pun?
Hello?
I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
those years of study? Was I ever truly a surgeon before I met Webb? How we plinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and change our beak there, but could we really change anything? No, but Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex, change your race. Nobody else's.
If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Stoyman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it you out of milk of human kindness. Stoyman ain't that kind, and frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
The parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Someone
giant's eyes and ears.
I could